Okay, let's kill it. This guy. Oh, crap. Ah! Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die and Ravenhurst. And yesterday I record one video, and again that recording went on broken, so I cannot use that at all. I loot that place and I loot that place, and then I start that place what is behind this building there, and gladly this street building wasn't having really anything really interesting, but that last building there have basement, and I saved that on like later on recordings. So today I'm gonna loot that place like on basement 2, and I'm gonna show you what I get in out of these buildings. So there is this stuff, and here is more stuff what I get. I'm gonna drop what I can in here. Okay, wasn't fitting anymore that stuff. Let's put rest of this in here. So all this stuff I get out of these three buildings. That building is doesn't really have huge looting things on it. Let's go check that on inside. And this have one safe downstairs, but nothing really interesting. Like you see, small building. Okay, ground is going on there. And one safe there and one forge here. Nothing, anything else interesting on there. And that building there is same old vanilla game what already being on so long in this game. There is that one basement there. And literally nothing in here. I collected sofas and that kind of stuff in here. Nothing really, really interesting. But this building was really interesting. So basically it is looking really nice on outside. And different. Not yet checking this before. And I start looting this place on top of this. There is entrance on through here. Because all doors are basically locked, except that one is now open because zombies get in. And there is way in through this roof. Here, and there is that door. I looted all this stuff here. Killed a lot of zombies. There is another outside door, bathroom, bedroom, and there is basement. And full of barrels, and that vault door was behind one of these barrels. So there is vault door going on the basement, and this was a really interesting looking place, and this is something what I'm really thinking about to gonna be a really good place for base 2. It have multiple vault doors like you see, and they are all unlocked. I break this one block here because there was couple of green hazmat guys what I was like you see these guys here look like really dangerous, but they are not running, at least what I kill they wasn't running. Okay, let me see if there is gonna be more. And I stop in here and plan to not go further out before next episode. So now I'm continuing in this building. And let me check that recordings are okay. Okay, for now everything is okay. Let's continue. Let's hope this is gonna work and let's try find something. I want to see if there is something behind this one. Nobody waking up. Okay. There is that room in there, but I want to first check there is nobody here who want to jump on me. Like you see, lot of these wall doors and there is locked ones. Lot of bodies. And this is really amazing looking place. I'm really planning to move in here. This is feeling so secured and of course I need to do something about upstairs for Horde Night. Okay, let's open this one. Okay, let's kill it. This guy. Oh, crap. Ah. Ah, come on. I closed that door just on time that nobody else coming through. Oh, wow. Okay, he was running one. So basically, whites are running one and these yellow ones are not. Okay. Okay, couple more left. Oh, three more. That one wake up, back up. Nice. And these ones are not running, so I might can deal with them with bad, but let's kill one more. Nice. Okay, there was some kind of loot. Come on, open that. Thank you. Okay, doesn't look like anybody else left in there. But I have to really be careful in here. Oh, sister is upstairs too. Okay, doesn't look like there is nobody here up there. Can I? Okay, I can climb through here. Nice. Oh, wow. Okay, there is something for looting here. And there is another way on there, but let's check this loot here first. Okay, couple chairs. And was there anything around here? Let's close this door. Okay, doesn't look like anything else. Okay. Okay, one white guy. Okay, he is going up there. Something hitting on, like on the floor or something like that. Okay, not sure where he is going. Can I build? Was thinking about to build a little bridge on to get up here, but not sure if that is gonna be thing to do. don't really want to fight with his. Is he now here? Sound like he is now here. Oh yes. Okay, then I'm gonna. Oh crap. Okay, it take a while before he can destroy that door, so I'm gonna destroy these that he cannot climb up here. At least I'm hoping so. Okay, and I might want to get some healing on me. Okay, okay, there is multiple zombies destroying that door. And I'm destroying way in up here. Okay, maybe can I not really can jump on there. We can reach that. Nice. Okay, let's destroy this one and let's see when they are coming. Nice. And don't believe they maybe they can get up there, but not sure about that. But I'm gonna be ready when they are coming, so do I have anything? I don't have any food at all right now to heal. Okay, so that door is closed, but that is open. Did they get through? Oh yeah. Hello there. where are you going? Okay. Okay, so he is figuring out on jumping on here. But let's see if they can get in here either. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, wow. Okay, not sure why they are trying to break that down. But now they do that. I see arrows there, but okay, let me do a little bridge here. Oh, wow! Okay. He was a smart one. And it's day 7, by the way, and I'm using all my arrows in these guys. But I really want to check out this building. This is amazing. Oh, nice. He is dead. Okay. I think I can deal that another guy with. But where he went? Nice. Okay, let's close that door now, because that another one is broken. Okay, and then I need to get on here. Okay, doesn't look anything on down there. Yeah, doesn't look anything. Oh, there is one loot, but no zombies, but I'm gonna close this door before continuing on here. And I think this is that one locket, yeah. Okay, let's loot this one and let's, by the way, fix that too. Ooh, nice painkiller. Gonna take that. I'm gonna need that. Okay, good to go. Have a little bit more health in me. And let's see. Okay, so I think he tried to destroy that, but then he jumped over. Okay, I might can do this, that I'm gonna destroy next block in here. These are 1000 health, but then I have a little peeking view on there, and I can shoot through that when they are smacking that door. It's gonna help me a lot in this situation. Okay, and almost broken. Okay, nice. I see some kind of kitchen area. Okay, let's loot this so I'm waking up somebody if there is nearby. Anybody? Doesn't look like anybody coming. Okay, I see one green leg there. One sitting there. One sleeping there. And none of these are white ones. Okay, another green leg. So I think I might be safe in here to shooting these and... getting in this way, these guys. Okay, now rest of these waking up. Let's start then fighting with them. Nice. Oh, I can hit through here too. Give me back my arrows, please. Thank you. this is working too. One by one, I'm hitting them on to death, so... Nice. I think there is only one left. Or two. Okay, tight spy, nice. He gave me over 1000 points or XP. These are really hard zombies. Okay, oh, there is hole on the ground. Thing on the next floor. Okay. Don't look like there is anybody there. But right now... when I'm dropping down, they all gonna attack me. I know that. Okay, let's search this kitchen area first. And that I already checked. Okay, nice. Little bit basics. Ooh, nice grill. Little bit basics stuff in looting here. But I'm hoping on the end it's gonna be amazing find. Ooh, nice honey. Always important. By the way, it's getting really late already. And remember, this is Horde Night. I'm not sure why that day 7 is not showing on red one. Not sure about that, but it's supposed to be Horde Night. Okay. Ooh, don't drop. Don't see anybody right now on there. Okay, let's make a little bit noises. Oh, okay. Oh, these curtains. There is at least one, I know that, and I think there is one too. That look like white one. Oh, there is one. Okay. And of course I cannot place there anything. Don't drop. Ooh! Just on time. Okay. These are waking up. That is more important than... Usa! Okay. Almost dropped down there. Again. Okay. Green ones. And okay, they are on going on tire on the door. Is this gonna be hard to break down? Not really. Nice. Okay. May have a little bit more room to peek out. Who is there on waiting me? Okay, not even that much. Come on. Come on. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these basic green ones. Okay. I'm surprised they are not figuring out to jump on top of that frame and coming on there. But right now I'm not seeing any running ones, so I might can do these. With just going around the whole this place and... kill these with melee. Okay, kill that curtain there. One by one they are gonna be dead. I hope so at least. Okay. Nobody coming behind me. Doesn't look like... They are all following me nicely on here. Oh jeez! Jeez that! Okay, he scared the heck to me. Okay, nobody coming in this way. Thank you. Okay, power attack is not hitting on. Okay, that another one is a little bit slower. Oh, nice. Okay, you left. Nice. Okay, I think there is some kind of bathroom here. Okay, I have coming something illness here too. Okay, let's go continuing. Ooh, nice, some kind of clock, alarm clock. Oh. Nice. Okay, that is sounding really nice. And okay, couple more lockers here to loot and one unlocked door, one locked. Okay, nothing else. Let's continue. Oh, there is something secret in hiding here. Okay, so that is locked, so let's continue in this way. Okay. Not really liking red lights on this kind of place. Oh, we are in... Oh, we are going now in that huge room in here. Okay, I see white guy laying there. Somebody food in there. And doesn't look like anybody. Oh, there is another food, I think, there. And I think there is way outside on here. Okay. They might broke this really fast. Okay. Holy crap, there is so many of these. But they are not running. Okay, this is releasing. And these are not these white hazmat guys, so... Okay. By the way, let me light something to you. So you can see. Level 16. Nice. Getting closer by level 20. Okay, are you coming through? Okay. That guy is down. Biker trying to get jumping here. He is down. And Hawaii guy is down. Nice. Okay. Anybody else? Okay. Doesn't look like nice. Let's start looting this before night hit. And I am gonna be in Horde Night spending under here. Not sure if I'm gonna like that. Ooh, nice paint. Okay, some really nice loot in here. Oh, wow. I get a rocket launcher for Horde Night. Oh, yeah. That is gonna be amazing. So much looting here. Oh yes, more of these healing items, gonna like that, and more paint, nice. Okay, some kind of lab, ammo pile large, and oh nice, okay. Getting a lot of ammunition, that is amazing too. Okay, some kind of, ooh, these boxes, oh my geez, these are having... Amazing loot, I know that. Okay, let's break down. Ooh, nice. Okay, not amazing amazing, but amazing too still. Still an ammunition. Okay, and more lab equipment stuff. Okay, it's getting dark and red. Nothing up here. Okay, doesn't look like getting really heavy in here too. And then I have to be prepared for collecting every gun and ammunition that I can defend my horde base. But I'm really liking this basement in here. So I'm thinking about to moving in here, but I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna think after a hard night what I'm gonna do. I'm really heavy right now. Let me loot rest and check out what I can scrap then. Oh, I love loving these axe rays. Ooh, now I don't have any more space. Okay, let's start scrapping Santa hat. Yeah, that spirit, Christmas spirit is gonna be over right now. That I'm gonna save for later cold biomes, and maybe I can use these colors in my tools. Okay, that I cannot modify. And there is more colors. Oh, I get so much color in here. Okay, getting these. More stuff there. Nice. Anything else? Doesn't look like. Okay. Let's check. I can eat, by the way, that. Bladed weapons magazine. Then archery weapons, automatic weapons, construction tools, magazines. I'm not sure about what these are, but I'm gonna check them later. That I can drop down. Okay, getting a little bit that I can move around here. Okay, what else I can get rid of? Maybe I can. I have now three friends in here. That is mine. So I can maybe scrap that. Cowboy boots. Oh, no. Okay. Liking more black coat boots. That I can throw away. That I might. Okay, I have already some there. Let's eat that. And I think I can now move a little bit easier. Nice. Okay, let's break this down and let's find where is gonna be way out. Okay, I need to, of course, destroy ground to get out. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, it's gonna be hard to run in back on base, but where is my base? Oh, don't scream there. It's getting really dark, but yeah, I'm gonna end in here. I hope these records, at least it's showing that it's gonna be okay. But we're gonna see on Horde Night next. I'm trying to survive running back on my base, because I'm running so slow. It's so dark, and I have only 1 hour to before Hot Night starting, so I have to hurry. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos, and if you like that, press that like button, and if you're new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe to. See you next time. Bye!